so.
Thank you.
The young lady sitting there will be able to help you.
Hey everyone, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
My condolences to the immediate family of Anthony Frederick. Could we stand? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I am the resurrection and the life, saith the Lord. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand at the last day upon the earth. And though after skin worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh I shall see God, whom I shall see for myself, my eyes shall behold, and not another. We brought nothing into this world, they certainly carry nothing out. The Lord gave and the Lord hath taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Please be suffering King, you who sent forth thy only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, to redeem of this world, and this holy and dedicated our Lord, I, thy servant and priest, bring before thee Anthony Frederick. I ask, eternal Father, this child of yours hath cried to thee at this last hour, seeking forgiveness, mercy, and compassion. O thou great compassionate King, grant unto him, O Lord, forgiveness, and grant unto him, O Lord, entrance within the gates of power, that he too, O Lord, and sit in the company of saints, for the great resurrection, Lord. Send forth, O Lord, thy Holy Spirit and thy angels to comfort now the family and friends who mourn his passing. But let them be assured, O Lord, that all is well with thee, that he has made peace with thee. Grant them, O Lord, your love and your grace. And let them be reminded, O Lord, that death one day will come to us all, and that we must make our calling and our election sure with thee. This we ask to Jesus Christ, O Lord. Amen. 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 Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Let us all sing in the sweet by and by. I warn you, I'm not a good singer, so you always sing to me, right?
There's a land that is fairer than thee, and by faith we can see it. shore. We shall sing on that beautiful shore. The melodious sounds of the blast, and our spirit shall sorrow no more. Not a sigh for the blessing of rest in the sweet. By and by, oh by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet, by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. To a bountiful Father above, we will offer our tributes of praise for the glorious gifts of His love. And the blessings that hallow our days in the sweet, by and by, oh by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet, by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
This is the song that you want to just this is the sign of truth. And we all will recite, as we read in the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters, restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy God, and thy staff to comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. No, Valer, let me sing this one now, eh? All I ask of you.
All I ask of you is forever to remember me as loving you. All I ask of you is forever to remember me as loving you. Deep is the joy of being together in one heart, and for me just the way it is. All I ask of you is forever to remember me as loving you.
We stop there and sing a hymn of the ordinary. Amazing grace. Welcome back now.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
is an open floor. I don't know if anyone wishes to say something to the family of Allah, the family of Allah, or the people.
Been bearing a lot of people, all COVID, whatever.
But to many it's hard, because you know, it's so hard now that you're leaving home and you're not too sure what's going to happen out there. That's how serious it is, while others may say, wherever it is, until it happens, you know. At the end of the day, my hope is just this. Tony had the privilege, and may have had the privilege, to cry to God. All what he do, that is more important to me, it should be to you. And he would have cried to God and said, Lord, I didn't expect to go now, but nevertheless, I surrender my life to you. If he says it and he means it, he's guaranteed to be with our Lord, according to the depths of his heart. We have seen it happening throughout the world. It's not only in our country, but it's throughout the world. And it's as if it is a wake-up call for us. Bring it a little water. It's like a wake-up call to us all. We have seen it happening. Still, some people have it to say that now we wouldn't be able to go to church, and we wouldn't be able to do this, and we wouldn't be able to do that. And we are being suppressed. The only time you are suppressed, the only time you are suppressed is when you have no rights as to serve God. End of story. It is hard, because like this, renting today and next day, it happened. But this I say to you who are left behind, honor his memory. He has a daughter, I suppose. He has a daughter, right?
Son.
Granddaughter. Yes, one son and one granddaughter. Remember that. First, the son he's here today. Who is his best? Oh, he killed me the year before. You know, the day that he was here, tomorrow he's gone. One of the beauties of our father, I tell people this. When you are in the company of your parents, you are fearless. That's what a parent support. That's what a parent is like. My father is here, my mother is here, I have no fear. I want to believe he would have provided that support for him as a father to ensure that he was okay. More so, I could just imagine Trinity was rotten like to the core. Huh? Also, you know, how old is she?
Yeah, 5 months.
Oh, she's small. Ooh. But I could just imagine she's been like a tattoo on his skin. According to what you guys say, she would have been like a tattoo on his skin all over him. And now he's taken away. Questions will flare, why? Why, Lord? Rather than ask why, to those who are now suffering and may go through that period of mourning, say, Lord, help me to adapt. His son, I ask of you to be strong. If he left with you and instilled into you good values, work with it. There are times that he might have been hard. He might have been smiling. When it comes to his business, he may be hard. Some people say, boy, your father's not kind of when it comes to business. It's for you to learn, for you to understand. Sometimes he might have been very hard with you while he's not hard with other people. The reason may be he wants you to understand you are not other people. You are his son, and you need to hold the end of your bargain if he should go. Now he's gone, it is you to hold his end. It's going to be a tall order, but hear this. Just picture sometimes when you're in a difficult situation, what would Daddy do in this situation? Not what I would do, what Daddy will do. We pray that he will guide you still, and all shall be well. You know, Trinidadians, one of the things that keep us together, whether we vex or we ain't talking, a good life. You can imagine the whole of China going up there. You have 2 to 10 mad people coming up here. Because you don't have Parag. You don't have Parag including buttons, two buttons, who would jump over to the steel pan. And with the steel pan, you know, it's going to have iron knocking. And then all the farmers will be walking with their hoes. And they'll be knocking to us. Boys, leave them alone. That's the island of Trinidad coming up here. We will have music. It is our culture. He's gone. And those things are going to be leaving within place. Huh? You can't take away a good line from a Trini, you know. We don't need much to lime, you know. Sometimes one bottle will be the start off, you know, we are right with that. We don't need a whole case. We start off with one. And if we have a bottle, we can start off with a nip, that's all. And if you want to spike it up, according to how much you have, you drink a beer first. Then take a shot first and drink a beer. And then move on with that. We know a good time. I believe Tony would have known that good time. And I want to believe he may not have had it good all the days of his life. He would have had to build where he was. That's all. And that would have made him who he was at the end of the day. Some people may have seen him groan and say, oh, who he is. You know when he was down in the ditch, digging, to build his foundation, to reach where he was? Today, it is by God's will that he's now snapped up. He's gone. Questions make flare. The mother, I can't even tell the mother how to feel. Father says, son, how to feel. Because you will ask one question. Why? But hear this well. Ask God to help you to adapt. He is gone. We pray that he will find himself among the saints. That's important, yeah? I've done some kind of funerals here already. Right here I did a funeral once. Fella beat his mother the day before. Literally beat his mother. You know, youngster thing that cut his mother tail 3 days before. Alright. Today's Friday. Let's say today's Tuesday, he beat his mother Friday. Next day, Yeshu, kill him. He was really a terror. Died. His mother came to me and said, I want the best for him. I said, what's the best? And all of these. I said, I agree. Was he? Yeah. And you see in the eyes of the mother, black and blue. And his sister is whispering in my ear, did he want? So listen, we do what we have. The cry of the mother is, he deserves the best. And I washed up, I did what I had to do, and I left him so. She said, is that all? I said, you're carried to the cemetery, your other person is taking over, let them do the rest. But I said, no, I'm not going to do the rest. You do. Sometimes when people die, we try to find the best words to say to them. Sometimes reality check hits us. You may ask, what is to be done? I have a good friend. Really, really good. He traveled the world. He traveled Europe teaching dancing. He's a master in the art of dancing. Beating drums, playing drums. He can sit, play the alphabet on the drum. Himself and his brother. They were two master drummers. When he died, I keep thinking of the best for him. And I say, why, Lord? Because I knew who he was. Until I really got a grip on myself and said, leave things as they are to see for what they is, for what it is. Today, Tony is gone. We may try to. But hear this, I say to you, if you have not done it, do it now. If you have not done it, do it now. To the mother, to his son. As you pray, say, Lord, remember my son. Father, remember. My earthly Father, I ask of thee, be merciful unto me. Because a time would come when time shall be no more. And all the niceties we may say of someone, I tell you this, is either we are with him or we are not with him. And we all pray that Tony will be with him. Snapped out like that, just like that, seems to be unfair. See the reality behind it. It's his time to go. God didn't will it, it couldn't happen. Mark my words. If God did not will it, it could not have happened. But I understand the pain and the sorrows that you would feel. his son, if it looks like, if son looks something like having his father's way, so then they could have been very close, huh? And being close is going to be hard. It's going to be hard. Stand with him. Don't give him no advice you ain't know nothing about. Zip it up. He cries, listen to his cry. He walks, walk with him. Be with him, say nothing. Your silence will be better for him than saying something that may upset him or trigger him in the wrong direction. I ask of you, to those who are here, I beg you, please, be seated. I beg you, be seated. Even the law enforcement, they're falling by the wayside now. Because you know why? They're out there. They don't have the time to do what we would have to do. But they have to stand up there for others, ensuring that we do right. So sometimes when they don't have the privilege to do something and they're hustling, they could contract it and some of them are falling by the wayside. Protecting we, who are the most hardest set of people out. As you pray, I ask of you, if you don't pray, start praying tonight, please. Say, Lord, be merciful unto those who care for us. And not only the doctors and the nurses, it's those who are out there, who are risking their lives out there. You see why you know why lack traffic out there? It's because major stores are open and the police are standing up in the sun. While you may not share them in the sun to ensure that you in line. And deal with it. And they are falling by the wayside. Remember them in your prayer, as you will remember Tony. We are living in a time that seems to be hard. We will get over this, don't worry. We will get over it. Forget what people say. Well, this is something that worse. It always has something worse coming. Remember when the AIDS virus came out? They said, I'm nothing worse than that. This is worse than the AIDS virus. But there are drugs that make you live normal with the AIDS virus. Young people are so stupid now, they don't care. If they get it, they get it, because they're just taking the drug and living normal. But this, it have none. And get with the program, there's no cure for a virus. There will never be a cure for the AIDS virus, there will never be a cure for this. A virus, there is no cure. Always remember that. That's science. And some other sickness, you can have a cure. But could the common cold, you have a cure for it? Don't have a cure for the common cold. That's science. Let's get with the program. Let us understand where we are living. Be good and be safe for yourself. But most of all, how are you good to yourself? By being honest to yourselves. Be honest to yourselves, and sometimes being honest to yourself may mean that you may not have much. Being honest to yourself may mean that you may have to stay away from those you might love. Because sometimes you love people and they are not the company to be in. Understand that. Let this be a life lesson. That if our hour should come, and we too may have to depart as Tony had, we can say, Lord, hear now my prayer. And I close with this quotation. It is said by the saint, the one who spares Jesus at his side. Remember the soldier that took the spear and took him at his side? He turned to God, yes, he was converted into Christianity. He died, he was martyred, he was beheaded for the sake of God. He said something. He said, if you die, before you die, when you die, you will not die. I want to leave that with you. That if you die, before you die, when you do die, you will not die. Sounds like madness, huh? The man, he who accepts Christ, is dead to the world. So you die before you die. That when you do die, as our brother Tony have died, the second death has no claim over you. It's all right. You take your drink, mean stopping him from taking your drink. Even the ministers drink. Nothing wrong with that. Some of y'all like the herbs. Legalized now to a point. Well, you go smoke it. I ain't here to condemn all of you for that. Here what I want you all to do. In all the midst that you're doing, please remember God. I beg of you, remember God. Don't be a hypocrite to yourself. Be truthful to yourself, and you will always see your faults before you. That's where change will take place. Nobody could change you. You must make that change. An addict will not change unless he admits he's an addict. Then you will not change unless you admit you are wrong. We pray that Tony would have made those words to God. Even if his Lord have mercy, it will be good enough to carry him through the other side. May God bless you all. Truly may he keep you guys safe. And I beg of you, be safe. Listen to the guidelines and be good. Young people, I beg of you, young people, if this mutate one more time, it's going to catch us too. I'm going to catch you guys as young people. It's mutating. I ask of you, be safe. Be good to yourselves, and then you will be good to others. Let us stand as I do the committal of the word. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Man that is born of a woman hath but a short time to live and is full of misery. Coming upon his cutter like a flower, because it will shut and never continue in one state. In the midst of life, we are in debt of whom we seek to suffer. For of thee, O Lord, for sins are to justice free. Yet, O Lord, God, most holy, O Lord, most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior, deliver us not into the bitter pains of eternal death. Thou knowest, Lord, the secrets of our hearts, shalt not thy merciful ears so pray. But spare us, Lord, O God, most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior. Thou most worthy judge in us, suffer us not to allow any pains of death to fall from thee. For as much as it pleases Almighty God of his great mercy to take unto himself the soul of our dear brother, Anthony Frederick, he hath departed with therefore commit his body to the ground.
Dust to dust. And ashes to ashes. In the sure hope of the resurrection through Jesus Christ our Lord, who have changed our vile body like it be unto his glorious body, according to the mighty work, he is hereby able to secure things of himself. I heard the voice of heaven saying right from henceforth, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord, even so saith the Spirit, for they shall rest from their labors. Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thine will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. O blessed and eternal Father, I beg of thee, O Lord. I ask of thee, O Lord, to dispatch now Michael the archangel, and the guardian angel of the one of one Anthony Frederick. And if he have cried to thee, O Lord, at his last hour, seeking mercy, and he has been forgiven, O Lord, cover him now and clothe him with your banner. As he makes his ascent unto thee, O Lord, I know the evil one will try to pull him down. But let his words be nothing, O Lord, but only to show and display what thou hast done for him, that he too will have a chance within the gates of paradise. This we ask to Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thine will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. The grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide us all now and forevermore. Amen. 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 Please be seated and let's sing the last song together, please. I'm walking on my way to the Lord, to my Lord, 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 to my Lord's house. I'm walking on my way to the Lord, to my Lord, who's waiting there for me. So let's all join hands and praise our Lord. Yes, love our Lord, 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 go to our Lord's house.
So let's all join hands and praise our Lord. Oh, to our Lord who's waiting patiently, I'm singing on my way to the Lord. To my Lord, 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 to my Lord's house, I'm singing on my way to the Lord. To my Lord who's waiting there for me. So let's all join hands and praise our Lord. Yes, love our Lord, 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 go to our Lord's house. Let's all join hands and praise our Lord. Go to our Lord who's waiting patiently. I'm clapping on my way to the Lord. To my Lord, 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 to my Lord's house. I'm clapping on my way to the Lord. To my Lord who's waiting there for me. So let's all join hands and praise our Lord. Yes, love our Lord, 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 go to our Lord's house. So let's all join hands and praise our Lord. Go to our Lord who's waiting patiently.
We love it. My condolences again to the family. There is no doing so from there. Be good again to yourselves and pleasant people.
Thank you. Thank you.